next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. This about as decorated a kickboxer as has come into this division in some time, DC. And if we get a kickboxing match tonight, he ain't losing.
He is a championship-level kickboxer, a guy that can stand in the pocket and trade and kick and punch with anyone. He's constantly throwing things from as close as you can get. He's comfortable throwing leg kicks. He will drive knees into your body. But it's the aggressiveness and the ability and willingness to stand in the pocket and trade that makes him truly, truly special. I think that is what separates kickboxing, the high level, from everyone else.
He understands distance as well as any striker in this division. Of course, that is a byproduct of a lifetime of repetitions in the kickboxing space. All right, here he is, for my money, Mike, the most well-rounded fighter in this division, a true mixed martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup tonight.
Everyone talked about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight. Maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 154 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France, Razor! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 166 pounds. Fighting out of Bratislava, Slovakia, Boom Boom! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Lavigne.
The veteran Eve Lavigne draws the assignment here.
Ready?
This is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big guys? At the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound start.
Chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. That certainly did here tonight. All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way, and in order to get a fight in the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Back inside the arena now, we go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Lavigne has called a stop to this contest at 55 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Boom Boom!